with all of the things we had in motion going in before, we had to have our emergency closure of our buildings and move to this remote learning environment. What is the status of some of the district initiatives that we were moving towards before all of this happened?
Yeah, that's a really great question. And of course, these first several weeks, we've been focused entirely, almost 100%, on taking care of the crisis and making the pivot that we've made from, you know, physical classroom learning to emergency remote learning. And I call it emergency remote learning because really we are not designed as an institution for the work that we're currently doing. And so it's been incredible to watch the pivot of everybody as we've landed ourselves in this position, but we're by no means experts at it yet. And there's still a lot of learning that has to happen and a lot of adjustment that will be made as we go forward. So we're focused on that for right now. And we're kind of calling that phase one. As we dip into phase two, you know, then we'll start to have to think about what happens next. So if we open again, and how do we open again? And what happens if we remain closed and for the rest of the semester? What happens in the summer? How do we plan for start of school next year? And so as we go forward, a lot of those items that we had that we were working on, zoning, hazardous routes, triple bell schedule, some of those things, we're going to continue to talk about behind the scenes, and we've been working on those things, but we will certainly be bringing those back to the table in the next month or so to make sure that we're prepared for next year.